so I didn't prove it. I put out a video, but it wasn't for me to say that. I felt like the organization was supposed to say that, and they didn't.
What did you do?
I put out a video for him, Chris Bosh, and LeBron.
And the organization didn't send it?
I mean, they for me to say that, but yeah, they didn't say anything about it. They sent it. I don't know if they really actually looked at it or played the video, but I made a video, but at the time it wasn't for me to say that.
You mean a video of you talking and saying, come play with me and come to Chicago?
I did that.
Derek, what was the free agency process like for you? You obviously ended up in a great spot, but probably not at the salary you envisioned, you know, given the money that was spent last summer.
Yeah, but it's a part of it. I get a chance to reintroduce myself back to the league. I get to bet on myself. That was one of the reasons why I came here. I get to bet on myself. And I'm from Chicago. I got that hustling side. It's Emmy, man. Next time you pay me, you got to pay me double. So it's fine with me.